Turkish experts are interested in Nursultan Nazarbayev's proposal to unite 15 leading countries in the Organization of Islamic Cooperation and the establishment of the OIC 15 Forum. According to the experts, the Islamic world should unite efforts to strengthen its scientific and technological potential.
Eğitime ayırdığımız pay.
If we combine the funds allocated by Islamic countries for science, they will make up one-fifth of similar expenditures of the Western countries. Europeans spend 5.1% of their GDP on science and technology, whereas we spend 1.1%. This must be increased accordingly. Kazakhstan has strong ties both with the West and Islamic countries. I believe that your country could play a significant role in solving scientific and technological issues as part of the OIC 15. According to Azerbaijani political analyst Yelman Nasirov, Islamic countries should pay close attention to the development of science. He believes that consolidation of efforts of states is necessary in this direction. The expert highlighted that Kazakhstan made an important step by organizing the first OIC summit on science and technology. I will give one example. There were only two people from Muslim countries who received the Nobel Prize in Physics and Chemistry. In this context, the summit is of great importance. Of course, Kazakhstan plays a significant role in this process, and the summit serves to unite the efforts of Muslim countries in this direction. Nursultan Nazarbayev's initiative to create a platform of Muslim countries in the G20 format is quite interesting. I believe that this will also serve in solidarity and strengthen the ties of the Muslim countries.